And here comes ship number three, the Crown Princess.
Mm-hmm.